It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my god! My webcam looks okay. And let's get on with it now. You can now change the original. Okay. Extras. Ooh, Leon's costume. I got the deluxe edition because I'm just like that. I can wear sunglasses. Ashley costume. Okay, what in the actual crap? That is. I'm gonna keep her the default. I'm gonna keep that off. And we're gonna play with the new music. I want everything to get the full experience. And here we go. Ooh, assisted. Aim assist is active. Okay, so they have a game mode for my dad who wants to play this game. I don't know how many times, but... Ooh, here comes a story. Oh my god, poor Ashley. She's been messed up this time around. Wait, what? Wait, I'm confused. Ashley ain't dead. What's going on?
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out. Too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second. This time, it can be different.
It has to. Let's hope it's different. Whoa, I caught my controller. I didn't realize. Okay, so he is getting drove there.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
Sorry, Phil, hold there.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, it should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
This is already looking like a great game. The demo was good, but this is looking really cool. I didn't realize they were gonna have this beginning story.
I think this is it.
Definitely a lot more creepier.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back.
You never do that in scary dark woods like that in a place you don't really good.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
Never do that.
You smoke?
Leon knows something's up.
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
Bro, why would you keep walking? Nah.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
That sucks. I can't wait to see the changes we're gonna have in this. This already feels creepier than it did in the actual demo.
How far could he have gone?
Wait, do I have my other weapon since I got the expansion pack? Or the whatever you want to call it.
Anyone home?
Oh wait, I wonder if anything's changed. Is there anything you can actually grab in here? Oh, here we go.
Sorry to barge in like this.
Dude just starts talking to himself.
Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Tino aquí? Whatever he said. Wait, I wonder if you're gonna push buttons. Or cut, I don't know. Used to be button pushing and the dodging. What, whoa, Raggy? Nope, I guess not. Ooh, that kick though, Leon. You've been working it, boy. That kick though. Alright, we got the Hunter Lodge.
This is not good.
Okay, so I guess I don't have... Oh, you can mix stuff and actually make stuff now. Okay, that... Which I figured that was coming based off the game. That is awesome. This game just looks so clean and so good, I swear. Like, they did such a good job on this. This will go down in history for me. It's like one of the best games ever. I'm gonna try to take my time and not fly through it, but... I'm gonna do a whole walkthrough series too on YouTube. I'm on YouTube here. We'll get through the village here.
Hey!
Pretty sure he's dead, Leon.
I read you. What's your situation?
Anything different down here?
What was that?
Well, here he comes.
No fucking way.
Come on now. Wasted all my bullets. Hated that. let them walk. Come on. Come on now. Hope this hasn't changed from the demo, because I really can't be pressing a fight right now. I need some ammo, though.
Bruce.
It's Hunnigan.
This is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
The game is so badass. All right, let's do this. Let's get going, so I can get at least to the village part of the game and stuff for the night. I should have attacked that crow. At least we're getting some more ammo here. I wonder if there's more stuff to be used. Literally hear people. The typewriter! That's the only thing I wanted to do. That's awesome. Couldn't wait for that. Okay, so save game. There we go, chapter one. Sweet. Custom case. So I can get the classic or the gold. Let's go gold, because gold looks kind of dope. Oh, I already got my guns! Yes! Yes! That's right. That's what you get when you pay $70 for the little, you know, the deluxe edition. You get the extra guns. Ooh, this is the Sentinel 9. So this is his regular. This is the Sentinel 9. Ooh, that Sentinel 9 looks dope. That looks dope too. Let's try the Sentinel 9 out. Let's get some more ammo here. Just like I remembered it.
Present for you.
Eat it. Okay, he's a little bit. Oh my god! I thought I blocked it. I pushed RT. Oh.
Present for you.
I Yeah, for real. Dude, that is not cool at all. Oh my god, this dude is actually insane now. Like, what in the heck? This dude is insane now. He missed. Okay. Dude, this is insane! This game is an actual sane now. Why am I not reloading? There we go. Alright, come on. Come on. Alright, big boy, let's go.
Finally.
Dude, that was intense. Not even gonna lie, I thought that was gonna be way easier. That was not easy. At least I got the chainsaw guy that time. Finally.
Huh?
Oh, you gotta repair your knife? That actually kinda sucks, but you know, I get it. Makes sense. That is insane. This game. I'm loving it. But that was way harder than I remember. Like, OG RE4? Oh my gosh. You just. Chainsaw Man was a lot more frightening, too. I was actually. That took me back a little bit. Where's everyone going?
Bingo?
Bingo. Bingo was his name on Resident Evil 4. This will go down in history for the best game ever for me. Does he not call Hunnigan? Oh, yep, there we go. Okay, I knew it was coming.
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Alright. I'm going to search the village, because back in the day, there was a lot of stuff you could get. I don't need the map. I am the map. I'm the map. Or you can look at it, you can examine it.
These people are sick.
Yep, they are, Leon. That they are.
Won't open.
Oh, okay, so that must be some kind of secret you can go with Ashley, because you can... Okay, so there's a key used for that. A lot of different new things. Yo! I'm not gonna lie, I almost pissed myself on that. Jeez, I did not see that coming. Oh my god, that was not in the original game. I'm gonna have to watch it. Damn, that actually had me. Whoa, for a minute. That I did not expect that. Oh god. That's the just the first. There's a green hurt. That is so dumb. Come on now. Why is it gonna be like that? Alright, let's see what resources do real quick. So we can craft handgun ammo. Okay, that is pretty awesome. And I get... Okay, so I've got quite a bit of handgun ammo now. Do I stick with the original or do I go with a Sentinel 9? Let's see. Let's examine here. Power 1.0. And this is original handgun. It looks kind of cool. But the Sentinel 9 here has 1.110... we're gonna go with the Sentinel 9. Examine 5.4 power. Ooh, so the OG shotgun is still better than the Skull Crusher. Okay, we're gonna send that to storage. Send item to the typewriter storage. Yes. And the grenades, okay, they take up so much less space. That is so much more useful. Okay. Now that we're starting to understand the game, we'll have to kind of play as I go again. I'll keep the original. Okay, cool. Okay. So there's some new little mystery items in here. That's pretty dope. Wait, is that... Can I get that chicken egg? Okay. So we're going to send the OG. Send to typewriter storage. Because there's no reason to actually have that, so... Really just need one shotgun, one pistol. And since they have more power in these. Oh gosh, is it the...
There it is.
Okay, so this is different. This is way different, so they did this like opposite. Alright, we're gonna save the game over on here. We're gonna at least get to the... Okay, there goes a cow. Is the thing in the well? Oh, that's a cow. Oh, there's a pig now. Oh, there's one of the blue things. Alright, we're gonna take this dude out silently. First silent kill of the game. I don't have a knife. Alright, let's get it going. Of course, I forgot the knife breaks. That's kind of a... Wish they didn't add... Oh, that was badass. Wish they kind of didn't add that now. Wish that kind of stayed where the knife is invincible. But, what the... Is they not here? On Forastero. Look, you old crackety. 1 out of 5. got a crap ton of pistol ammo though. There's more people. Oh my god! Dude, what? The cows can attack you? Okay, so here's his note. Yeah, take the blue. Yeah, I know the blue things. Okay, so that's... It changed the game up a little bit. Okay. This can't be... Okay, so this is way different. Okay. That is entirely different. I don't know what's going on now. So I really don't know what to make of this. Okay, so that... Yeah, this is some new stuff. Okay. I see you, RE4 makers. This is way different from the original game. Like, a lot different. I really actually am kind of stumped here. I don't really know what to do. So I shot one medallion. There was the whole... There was all the medallions here beforehand. I don't see anymore. That one just happened to catch my eye.
Well, that...
They added that back.
Surprise, motherfucker!
What? No.
Come on.
I am actually genuinely terrified. Please, yes. Please be dead. That actually terrified me a bit. Yeah, you suck too. Ooh, this thing's head popping. Okay, I'm so glad I got this gun, but that actually genuinely terrified me. Yeah, I won't even lie. That actually... that was actually genuinely terrifying to see that dude just bust out like that down there. I ain't got no more shotgun ammo, so. Yeah, that was, that's a new one for me. Okay, kitchen knife, that works. There's the tool to use that. That was, good job, RE4 people. Good freaking job. I hands down to you. I was just... I didn't expect that dude just bust out like that. Thought I was about to fight the chainsaw dude again, but that was actually kind of creepier. I got 3 out of 5 there, so at least I know where those are at. Okay, so that's not where I go in there. But it was. You'd think after playing this game for so long when I did, I'd remember this stuff. But they changed a lot of stuff up. It's like, that's right down there. Why can't I get over that? Oh, so I have to go around that now and get over that. That's slightly annoying. Yeah, so a lot of things have changed in this game, obviously, which is good for them. It obviously shouldn't be the same. The exact same ones. Okay. I figured that. So, like the old game, you can, okay, where's my key items? Oh, here. Okay. Are you telling me I could have just gone to the freaking door? Oh, okay. Dead key. kick it open. That's like the old game, okay. This stuff's a little different, so I'm gonna have to remember this stuff. Look out for those medallions. We'll try to get to the, I don't see any more stuff, but we'll try to get to the merchant and then call it quits there, because I don't want to fly through the game. Okay, this is way different. There's a way to go there. What is this? Hold. Dang, Leon, you've been working out, boy. Okay, so I'm so confused at where to go. Lago. The lago.
Lake's gotta be this way.
So I go towards the lake, but don't I want to explore? Okay, I can't. Yay. So this game has changed up a bit. This is not, I thought it was gonna be more like the remake, more so. Yo! If I can't get through this, I'm so confused. I can't get past that. Was I supposed to evade it and then go past? How does that work? I'm so confused at the moment. Maybe I go this way. This is new stuff. This is new territory. Because like I said, this is not the same. What in the heck? So I guess I go around? Or can go around, maybe? Okay, what the hell? I can't go around. Evade. What was... I hate that it has PlayStation stuff. Buttons. Is there a way to change that? Because I play on an Xbox controller, so... Controls. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Tell me I could have done that the whole time. That's all I had to do to change it to the Xbox. So that made myself look at this. Did it say right bumper? I am so confused of how I get past this. Oh, I am so dumb. I am so dumb. I cannot believe I cannot believe it was like that the entire time I just did that stupid stuff. Yeah, sit down. I cannot believe that was that simple. Okay, so this looks familiar. Yeah, where's your flashlight? I can't freaking see. How do I activate my... Where's the gemstones that were hanging here? They were hanging here before. Oh, they got dynamite just like before. At least some things can change.
down for the count. Come on. Yeah, come on and get it, man. You're such an idiot. Oh, that is so dumb. It should have let me kick him. Oh my gosh. Okay. Dude! Back up. Why is this game so much harder than I remember? Yeah, there we go. This game is so much harder than I remember. Oh my god. I keep saying harder than I remember, but you know, harder than the original is all I'm saying. What the freak? She's got dinamite! Dinamite! Yeah, freaking die. Yeah, keep throwing dynamite. I need to change that. Register right there. Alright, now we got full ammo here. Headshot! This is a lot different. This girl was literally hiding up here. Come on. Oh, Lewis is in the cabin. So, I guess that part's not changed. I'm gonna just do a sneak attack finally on him. Easy. Easy clap. This is cool though. How much this has changed. And how they also stayed true to the source material. Come on. Look out for keys. Keys up in here, it's crazy. I'm gonna keep crafting handgun bullets because that's just dope. Not really, because that's what we're gonna keep needing. What is that? That is weird. Yes, Lewis, I know that's you. I hope that's you.
What's that noise?
No, this is way different. This is a little bit different to find Lewis, if this is Lewis. I'm saying it's kind of the scene. Alright. Yeah, let me just drop down this dark hole. Okay, way different again. Well, now that's got to be Lewis, but that is actually creepy. Resident Evil 4, why'd you have to do it that way?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Oh, crap. Dang! You just chucked Leon like a sack of taters. Oh, so he injects him. Chapter end. Alrighty. Next. Typewriter. Let's save the game here. Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, can I take the ammo? I didn't mean to do that. I guess I can.
Sacrificial lamb.
Ooh, this ought to be good.
You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. Oh, what the fuck?
I love Leon's custom.
Stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you. Not healthy.
Dang, Leon is just badass.
We're not done here.
Later, amigo.
All right.
Shit, they took my gear.
Okay, that's BS. Where the crap's my stuff then?
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
I've got a freaking knife. Telling me they gave me a knife. I lose all my gear. What kind of crap is that? so crappy.
Hey, that's my gear.
Oh wow, got a knife. Actually, I have a shotgun too, but you know. Why didn't I notice that? Are you kidding me? My stuff is literally stuck there. Oh, that's just great. Yeah, come on, come on. The fact that I have to keep knife fighting, can I just get my stuff back? Did that just close? Nice. Okay.
I'll be taking these back.
Okay. I don't have a key for that. Is there like some master key? I thought that was a chainsaw man. I was about to flip my shit.
Who's that?
Yeah, who is that? Random dude.
Let's do some business then.
Let's do some business then. We're gonna save right here and I'm gonna quit right there. Get some